gentlemen. My name is Professor P. Weidenhausen from Weidenhausen Institutions. I'm here tonight to present my thesis on the Kazoo Girl. I've been working with the Kazoo Girl for 2.5 years now, and following tonight's presentation, if all goes to plan, I will receive £100,000 for my work with her. Young Gemma here was abandoned by her mother, aged just 6 years old. She was left alone with a collection of DVDs and this simple kazoo to play with, in which she learns to communicate with. Say hello, Gemma. People ask, how did she survive? What did she eat? Well, fortunately for her, but unfortunately for the driver of the lorry, a lorry carrying Weetabix crashed into the side of a remote farmhouse where she lived, killing the driver. She survived by sneaking into a neighbouring field and teaching herself to milk a cow. Sadly, after 7 years, a man was arrested in a nearby field dressed as a cow. And it was here that young Gemma was taken into care. It was then that I was introduced to Gemma, and I've spent the last 2.5 years working with her to understand the language of the kazoo. I will shortly throw open the floor to questions via the medium of the kazoo and prove to you all that I am the only man who can clearly communicate with young Gemma and therefore claim my grant of £100,000. Ladies and gentlemen, I have with me some brand new kazoos. They're in packaging for hygienic purposes. Would anyone like to ask a question? A young gentleman, perhaps. But a young gentleman is a nice young gentleman. Would you like to ask a question via the medium of the kazoo? Do you know how to play the kazoo? You can't simply blow it. You have to toot it. So like this. Let me show you. You can't blow it like this. Nothing. Like this, though. No, sir, I just said. Oh, that's a very nice question from a young man. Let me repeat the question for young Gemma. Wait. He asked if she were to go on a date, where would she like to go? Would she like to go to the ballet, or would she like to go to a Premiership football game? Let's see what she says. That's a very nice reply, ladies and gentlemen. She said she'd like to go to football, but she also asked, she said, which Premiership football match would he take her to? Let's see what he says. Can you reply by the medium of the kazoo, sir? I think it's safer. Let's see if we can get a young lady maybe to ask a question. Is there a lady out there who could ask a question? One moment. What about the lady from the back? Let's see a lady from there. Stop. Let me give you the kazoo. Ask a question. Remember, toot, don't blow. We've got all night, we don't have to be worked too early, the boss is very needy.
Toot from the throat.
One moment, I'll just repeat the question, it wasn't very good, let me just repeat it.
One moment, let me explain, they don't understand kazoo language.
The lady at the back said, when she was watching all those DVDs, which was her favourite? Let me just double check a question.
Oh,
Annalise would be quite comfortable giving us a cheque for the £100,000 tomorrow.
You can't give that chance now. You can't give that chance.